If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. Tampa Bay's won that faceoff in the neutral zone. He's got that point pass. And the puck taken hold of by Martinez. Wonderful block. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice.
Puck is thrown to Kucherov.
Scooped up by Steven Stamkos.
From childhood, the daydream of getting to hold 35 pounds of history, and it's about to come true. They will win the biggest prize.
And the game is over. The series is over. Tampa Bay's won the Stanley Cup. Do you believe the celebration going on?
There was so much that goes into even the possibility of winning a championship. Now they have found the way to the end of the road, and the Stanley Cup is theirs. You go through the handshake lineup, and there is sportsmanship to be shown. But it's hard to let go of the intensity of a long and bitter series.
The man chosen playoff MVP gets the Conn Smythe Trophy. Boy, is this ever well deserved.
This is a tremendous award that probably means more in the coming days than it does now. You don't dream of winning the Conn Smythe. You dream of the Stanley Cup.
It's often said it's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high.
He's often acknowledged to be one of the best captains in all of sport. To be the leader of a championship team is one thing. To be held on a different level as he is quite another. There's so much going on the ice right now. I wonder if the players are able to soak it all in, or if it goes by so fast that the time that they really understand is when they look on it on video later on. This is outstanding to see how happy these players are.
You play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph, evidence of it all.